With everything going on the last few days, I almost forgot to show you the completed on this Aiwa AD-F1000. Nice little unit, huh? You know, I changed the belts and so forth on there. Just did the normal servicing that all of them should get. You see? Yeah, I know y'all hear the background. Like I said, I have a couple things going on. Been pretty busy. Guess I still need to wipe the outside. I had a little bit of fun on the outside of this. All those little creaks and crevices and everything. It's not always wise to use a toothbrush. It looked like a dent at first. It's just a shiny spot. I guess I need to go over it, huh? But definitely a good unit. But another one done. The healing hands of the happy handicap tech. I'm gonna start using that. My boy come up with it.